Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. HHS is expected to unveil conscience protections for healthcare workers. Story highlights the Trump administration has sought to roll back attempts to guarantee care in spite of moral objections. A source said the announcement could come ahead of the March for Life on Friday in D.C. The Department of Health and Human Services is expected to announce a rule protecting healthcare workers who cite moral or religious reasons to not provide certain medical procedures, sources tell. The rule would establish conscience protections, where the HHS Office for Civil Rights would take the side of individuals who do not want to provide services, like abortion, that they say conflict with their morals or religion. A congressional source told the rule could be unveiled as early as Thursday. The source said it is expected that the HHS Civil Rights Office would devote resources and personnel to enforcing the new guidelines and ensuring compliance. A source who has been in touch with HHS officials, including those in the Civil Rights Division, said the aim is for HHS to time the announcement with Friday's March for Life. The March for Life says President Donald Trump will speak via video satellite to the annual anti-abortion gathering, which would make him the first president to do so. Last year, Vice President Mike Pence and White House Counselor Kellyanne Conway addressed the march. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.